Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning Class.
Hi kids, how are you? I hope you are all are safe. Yes, before going to the topic, you should do the warm-up exercise. Be ready student. Everyone, stand, sit, stand, jump, stop, jump. Stop, jump, 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 stop. Clap your hands. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Clap, stop, clap, stop, clap. Stop, clap, stop, clap, stop, clap, stop. Sit in your place, children. Children, take out your workbook. Yesterday I told you, do 16th one, think and do. Yes. Chapter number 10, money. Convert into rupees. Yes, convert the following. 16th one. What is that? 426 paisa. You should convert to rupees. Already I told you, 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. See? 426 paisa is equal to how many? 400 paisa plus 26 paisa. Yes, now 400 paisa means 4 rupees 4.26 paise. Understood? Next. B1. What is that B1? 742 paise. 742. 700 paisa plus 42 paise. 700 paisa means rupees 7.42 paise. Next, C. What is that? Rupees 99 to paisa you should convert. Yes? 19 into 100. 1900 paise. Understood? Next, D1. 14 rupees you should convert into paisa. Rupees 14 to paise. Yes. Rupees 14 is equal to 14 into 100. 1400 paise. Understood? Write in the workbook. After this, you should take out your classwork, children. The classwork examples you should write. Applications. Okay? Write this first. See, 19 into 100. You know, 19 into 100? 1900 paisa. 14 into 100? 1400 paisa. Take out your classwork, everyone. Open your classwork. the classwork you should write applications. See, exercise 10.1 applications. Now application example 3. What is that example 3? Anil has rupees 10 with him. How many paisa does he have? See, what is that question? Anil has rupees 10 with him. How many paise does he have? See, solution. What is the solution? 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Yes. So 10 rupees is equal to 10 into 100, 1000 paisa. Okay, therefore Anil has 1000 paise with him. Write in the classwork. Over. Next. Next example. Example 4. Example 4. Raj has 670 paise. How many rupees does he have? See, he has 670 paisa. Raj has 670 paise. How many rupees does he have? You should convert paisa to rupees. As solution, amount with Raj. How much? 670 paise. Okay, what you have to do? You should convert paisa to rupees. Yes, 600 paise प्लस 70 पैसे इज इक्वल टू 600 पैसे मीन्स 6 रुपीज पॉइंट 70 पैसे. See, 600 paisa means what? 6 into 100. Yes, paisa is equal plus 70 paisa. Rupees 6 plus 70 paisa. Is equal to 6 rupees 0.70 paise. Understood? Therefore, Raj has 6 rupees. 70 paise. Children, take out your workbook now. Applications. If one brought a doll for rupees 43, how many paise did he give? See, 17th one. If one brought a doll for rupees 43, okay, how many paise did he give? Solution: 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Okay. So rupees 43 is equal to 43 into 100, 4300 paisa. Therefore, Irfan gave 4300 paisa. Yes or no, children? See, you know na, 100 into 43, 3 zeros are 0, 3 zeros are 0, 3 ones are 3, plus 4 zeros are 0, 4 zeros are 0, 4 ones are 4, 0, 0, 3, 4, 4,300 paisa. Okay, next. Next, what is that question? Dema has 200 paisa. How many rupees did he have? 18th one. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. You know na? So, 200 paise is equal to 2 into 100, rupees 2. Therefore, Dima has rupees 200. Write in the workbook, ma. Should write in the workbook. Next, see 19th one. An ice cream costs 485 paisa. How many rupees is needed to buy that ice cream? See, ice cream cost how much? 485 paisa. Money you should convert into rupees. Cost of ice cream is equal to 485 paisa. Okay, so 485 is equal to 400 paisa plus 85 paise. See, rupees 400 means what? 4 rupees 85 paisa. Understood? Next, 20th one. Raksha wants to buy a candy worth 595 paisa. How many rupees will she give to shopkeeper to buy a candy? See, Raksha wants to buy a candy worth 595 paisa. How many rupees will the give the shopkeeper to buy a candy? See, cost of the candy. How much? 595 paise. Okay. So, 595 paisa is equal to 500 paisa plus 95 paisa. Yes, 500 paisa means what? Rupees 5.95 paise. Right? Copy. Write proper handwriting, ma. Should write proper handwriting.